Good morning students. Today we are going to see how to add 3-digit numbers with regrouping. Already in the last class we had an introduction about that. Today we shall continue. See to the example sum. First one, with reference to the picture you are going to see this question. It is 5:30 p.m. 5:30 p.m. means it's an evening and the parents and grandparents start arriving. Start arriving means vandirukanga. Eppo 5:30 evening. Adhu evening appo. Everyone gets a badge before entering the hall. See to the picture, the students are giving the badges to the parents. Everyone gets a badge before entering the hall. Adhu ulla hall ku poradhukku munadi badge ellar vaangittu ulla poranga. 589 parents and 496 parents get badges. Parents, how many parents? 589. How much grandparents? 496 grandparents. Now what is they asked to find? Let us find the total number of guests. Guest means the both of the parents and as well as the grandparents. Let us find the total number of guests who are attending the dance show. Who are attending dance show? We have to find the total number of guests. We shall see the solution for this. First of all, write how much grandparents, the number of grandparents, and for parents. First of all, write number of parents. How much of them there? 589. Then grandparents are 496. So write number of grandparents. How much? 496. To add these two numbers, they ask a sum, right? The total number of guests. Guest total number of guests means we have to add those two numbers. So total number of guests, what you will do? We have to add these two things. Total number of guests is equal to add these two numbers, 589 plus 496. How will you add these two numbers? But first of all, we have to give the place values one by one. We have to add those numbers. How many digits are here? 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. So this is a 3-digit number. So write the place values up to 100. So write the place values ones, tens, and hundredth. Hundreds varaiku eludhanum. Edhukku eludhanum? Because it is a 3-digit number. 3-digit number la irukanaala place values vandu 100 varaiku eludhanum. Write the numbers. Write 9 in the one. First we have to write the parents number, then after that we have to write the grandparents number. First write the number 9 in the ones place, then 8 in the tens place, 5 in hundreds place. Then next one is grandparents number, right? So we have to write the place values for this. 6 in the ones place, then 9 in tens place, 4 in the hundreds place. Now you have to add these two numbers. Add the numbers. How will you add the numbers? First in the ones place, 9 should be in your mind. 9 vandu mind la vechukonga. Take 6 in the 6 number in the hand. Take 6 in the fingers. Now say the number after 9. You have kept 9 in your mind. So after 9 is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So right, because it is a 2-digit number, we have to write 15 in the outside. Now give the place values for this. This is in the ones place and this is in the tens place. The ones place 5 should be written in here in the ones place. Then the tens place should be carry over to the tens place. This one should be carry over here. Now we have to add these three numbers. What are the numbers here? 1 tens, then 8 tens, and 9 tens. Now we have to add these three numbers. First one should be in your mind. Take 8 in the fingers. Say after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So now 9 should be in your mind and next number is 9. 9 should be in your finger. Say after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. So it is a 2-digit number. We have to write outside. We have written for the tens. So we have to start from the tens. then this is a hundreds place. So take the tens 8 to the tens place and write 8 here and carry over the hundreds place to here in the hundreds as 1. Now you have to add these three numbers. What are the numbers here? 100, 500 and 400. Now we have to add these three numbers. Add it. 1 should be in your mind. Take 5 in the finger. Say after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now 6 should be in your mind. The next number is 4. Take in the fingers. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now we have to write 10 in the hundreds place. Now what is the number? How much places or how much numbers are here? 4 numbers, 4 digits. So you have to write up to thousands. Say now, say the place values, ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Now read the number, you know how to read the number 1085. So this is the answer by adding these two numbers, the parents number and the grandparents number. So to how much total number of guests? Total number of guests is 1085. Why we are giving comma in between here, thousands and hundreds? Because it is a standard form, we have to write the number like this only by placing the commas in between hundreds and the thousand. This is one way. Another way is we can add the numbers by expanded form. First we have to expand the numbers, then we can add those numbers. That is another way of finding the answer. Now we shall do by expanded form. First write the number 589 in the expanded form. How will you write? You all know how to expand the number, right? So write in expanded form. You know the place values. This is 1, tens and this is hundreds. So 5 is in the hundreds place. Then how will you expand the number 5? As 500. Since it is in the hundreds place, you will write that as 500. Then write the tens place. In expanded form, what you will put? You will give the sign here as addition. Then write the tens place. How will you write the tens place? As 80. 8 in the tens place. So you will write as 80. Then give the addition sign here. Then the 1 and then 9 in the ones place. So you should write 9 here. So the next number is 496. So write that number also. 496. Now 4 is in the hundreds place. So you will write 400. Then 9 in the tens place. So you will write 90. Then 6 in the ones place. So you will write 6 here. Now we can add this numbers. This first we have to add the ones, next tens, next hundreds. Then you will get the same answer what we have done before. First we have to add these two numbers. 9 should be in your mind and 6 in the finger. Say after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So write that number as it is as 15. Then give the sign as addition. Then write 0 here as the same. 0 plus 0 is same. You have to write as it is. Then 8 plus 9. Say, so take 8 in your mind and 9 in the finger. Say after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. Write the number 17. Then give the addition sign. Then here 500 plus 400 is 900. You will be writing 0 as it is 0, 0. So 5 plus 4 is 5 should be in your mind and 4 in the finger. Say after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 900. Now we have to add these numbers. Then 170 and 15. You know how to write first ones place, then tens, then hundreds you will be writing. Then you add these numbers. Say here in the ones place only 5 is there, remaining two numbers are 0. Then write 5 as it is. Then 0 plus 7 is 7. 7 should be in your mind and 1 in the finger. And say the number after 7 is 8. So write 8 here. Then 9 plus 1 is 10. How will you get? 9 should be in your mind and 1 in the finger. Then say after the number 9, 10. Then you will get 10. Now place the commas in between hundreds and thousands. This is ones place, tens place, hundreds place and thousands place. Where is it placed? In between hundreds and thousands. Either comma here. So this is the other way of finding the answer. If they ask you to find by using expanded form, means you have to do by this method. Otherwise, you can do what I have said in the first one. Now we shall see the second sum. Last year, 132 grandparents had 267 children. And 986 parents attended the show. Let us find out the total number of guests last year. Here, how many numbers are there? Three numbers. One is grandparents, then the next one is children and parents. So, three numbers are given for each of them. So, we have to find the total number of guests. They are the grandparents, children and parents are the guests here. So, we have to add these three numbers. See how much three digit numbers are there? 1 and 2 and 3. So, three digit numbers, we are going to learn how to add the numbers. Last sum we have seen how to add the three digit numbers, that which is two three digit numbers. Here there are three digit numbers. The first one we have to write the number of grandparents. What is given? The number is 132. Write the number 132. Then next one is number of children. Number of children is 267. Then the next one is parents. So the number of parents What is the number of parents? 986. Write the number 986. Now you are going to add these three digit numbers. So write the total number of guests. Total number of guests is equal to, you have to add these three numbers. 132 plus 267 plus 986. First, what we have to do? We have to write the place values. Write the place values. Since it is a three digit number, up to 100 we have to write. So, write the place values. Ones, tens and hundreds. Now, write the numbers. First number is 132. 2 is in the ones place. 3 is in tens place and 1 is in the hundreds place. The next one is number of children, is 267. 7 should be in the ones place. Then 6 should be in the tens place. Then 2 should be in hundreds place. The next one is number of parents, is 986. 6 should be in the ones place. And in the tens place, 8. In the hundreds place, we will be writing 9. Now we have to add these three numbers at the same time. Last sum we have seen how to add the 2 3 digit numbers. Here we are seeing 3 3 digit numbers. First we have to add the ones place. So first, what the number is given here? 2 is given. So 2 should be in your mind. Take 7 in the fingers. Say after the number 2 is 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Now 9 should be in your mind. What the number you have found is 9. So keep the 9 in your mind and 6 should be in your finger. Say after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So write the number outside 15 because it is a 2 digit number. So have to place the values. One sentence. Say now we have to take the ones number to the ones place as 5. Take the tens place to here, tens place, the number as 1. Now we have to add these numbers. What are the numbers given here? 1 tens, 3 tens, 6 tens and 8 tens. Now we have to add these 4 numbers. 1 should be in your mind and 3 is in your finger. Say after 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now 4 numbers should be in your mind. Say after the number, what? Take the number 6 in your hand. What you have kept in your mind? 4. So say then after the number 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Now 10 should be in your mind. Then the next number is 8. Take 8 in your hand. What is the number you have kept in your mind? 10. Say after the number 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18. Now what the where you have to write the number 18 outside, because it is a two digit number. Where you have found that number? In the tens place. So you have to take the place first tens, then as hundreds. Now take the number 8 to the tens place. In the tens place you are writing 8. Then the next hundreds place should be in the 100. What the number is there? 1. So write the number 1. We are carry over in the number 1 to the hundreds place. Now what are the numbers in the hundreds place? 100 and 100. Here 200 and here 900. You have to add these numbers. First one should be in your mind and one in the finger. Say after 1. 2. Now 2 should be in your mind, then 2 is in your fingers. After 2, what is the number? 3 and 4. Now 4 should be in your mind and take 9 in the fingers. Say after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Because it is a 2 digit number, where you have to write outside as 13. Where you have found that number? In the hundreds place, right? So you have to give the place here as hundreds. Next to 100, what place will be? Thousands place. So write 1000 here. Now you have to take the hundreds place to this hundreds place. Take the number 3 to here. So write the number 3. Then what the number is remaining? It is in the thousands place. The number 1 should be in the thousands place. Here we have not written the thousands place. So we have to write thousands and take the number 1 to the thousands place before the number. So what's the number you have got? 1385. 1 is in the thousands place, 3 is in the hundreds place, 8 in the tens place and 5 is in the ones place. So give the commas in between hundreds and thousands. So the total number of guests is, what is the answer you have got? 1385. Write the answer as the total number of guests is equal to 1385. Now see to the activity. You are going to do this activity. I will explain how you have to do this. First one is, note down the birth date of your family members. First you have to take the number birth date of your family members, and then what you are going to do is, now form a 3 digit number. You are going to make a 3 digit number. Example, one date of birth I am giving. This is one of the date of birth, and this is like this. You have to take down all your day, all your family members date of birth. Now what you are going to do is, now form a 3 digit number using the date and the month number. Month number, you have to take only the date and the month number. This one is the month number, this is second, which is a date, and this 7 is the month of July. So you have to take that two along. Now form a 3 digit number. How you are going to make a 3 digit number? Using the date and the month. Actually the number is, maybe it may form 3 or 4 numbers, but you have to make only 3 digit numbers. 3 number than enna pananum, 3 digit number than form pananum. So you have to take the date and the month number. For example, if it is a 13 March means how much months are there totally in a year? 12 months. You know what are the months are there? March means it is 3. January, February and March. March means it is the number 3. So it may form a number as 133. Like this we have to write a number. 13 as 13, and this number you have to add like this as 3. Then the next one is, next example is 5 December. December month, what is the month? It is a number is 12. So write the number as it is 5, and then the number of December is 12. This is the example. If you have the, like this date, you have to do this number. You have to form this 3 digit number. Then the next one is, if birthdays are between January and September and the date of birth is a single date, single digit number, add a 0 before the month number. Here you have seen it is a 2 digit number and this is a 1 digit number. So you have formed easily as a 3 digit number. Here it is given 1 digit number and this has 2 digit number, easily you form as 3 digit number. What here it is given? if birth dates are between January la irundhu September varaikum paathona only one digit number na month ku irukum. So and the date of birth is a single digit, date of birth um or digit la irundhu month um or digit na evlo kadaikum ungalku ipo ungala date of birth 2 month enna irukku 7 irukku appo enna kadaikudhu ungalku 2 digit number dhaan kadaikku. So to form a 3 digit number what you have to do is you have to add a zero before the month number. Month number ku munnadi enna poda solirukanga zero podunga nu solirukanga. So how you will write the number 27 is you have to write zero before the number month. So 207. Now you have formed a 3-digit number. You should not write like this. You have to form 3-digit number. So to form a 3-digit number, you have to put a zero before the month. When we have to put zero if the month is between January and September, and if the date is also in a single digit, you have to give a number zero before the month. For example, it is given 3rd March. What is the March number? Is 3. So here already given a number 3 and the March number is 3. So if it is like this, we should not write as a 2-digit number. What we have to do? This is a wrong one. So what you have to do? We have to write this number as it is, and the March number, this is a month. So you have to give 0 before the number 3. So like this is the 3-digit number. Like this only we have to form a 3-digit number. Then the next one, if birthday is in October, November, December. See, from January to September we have only single digit number. So from October it is a 2-digit number. October 10, November 11 and December you will have 12. So when it is like this and the date of birth is a 2-digit number, date of birth is 2-digit la irundhu idum 2-digit la irundhu you will get 4-digit number. So to form a 3-digit number, what we have to do is consider the sum of the 2 digits of a month. Month la 2 digit number irukum la, ipo October eduthukitona 10 irukum. So 10 eduthukitom appadina you have to add like this. Is the number, date is 10, the number is 10, so you have to add the number like this, 1 plus 0. So what will you get? 1 plus 0 is 1. If we take November, the number will be 11. So you have to add the number 1 plus 1, then you will get the number as 2. If we take December, the number is 12. So while you are adding 1 plus 2, we will get the number 3. So this is the month. We have to consider this as the month by adding that 2 numbers. That is given, consider the sum of the 2 digit numbers of the month number as the month number. The sum means we have to add the 2 digit number. The 2 digit number add panna, you will get the month. So now we have to consider this as a month. For example, it is given 11 December. So write the number 11 as it is. Then what is the number, what is the month we have got as 3 by adding the December month 12, 1 plus 2 we get 3. So we have to write the number as 3. This is the 3-digit number. This way we have to form the 3-digit number while it is like this, 2-digit month and a 2-digit number means. Then now add the numbers and check whether the sum is a calendar date. After getting the numbers, we have to check whether it is a calendar date. What is given here? 133 plus 113. We got the number. You know, to add the two 3-digit numbers, you got the answer as 246. This is considered as 24 June. How we have considered that as a 24 June? First two digit numbers we have to take as a date, and the last number, last one digit number should be the month. You know what 6 means? What's the month as June? 6 means June month. So this is the day, 24 June. Now we have to check whether it is a calendar date or not. So we have checked 24 June is a calendar date. This is the way you have to do an activity. Take the date of birth of your family members and do this. Thank you, students.